Amazing. Wow. All right. Okay. Okay. We got range here on this 100th episode. Man, what an exciting performance from there, from the incomparable Embriani here tonight, calling in, doing an amazing performance. Okay, so I want to go straight into chatting with you because that was such an amazing performance. Can you tell us a little bit about that song that you were playing right now?
So it's called Agistino. Basically from Italian, it's Adventures in Games.
I love that. I love that. And where are you calling in from right now?
I'm calling from California. Northern California.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. That's so cool about Stream Stage Live is that we have people calling in from everywhere. Last week, our caller last week was calling from where exactly? Zurich. Oh my god. Okay. How cool is that? And then now we have someone from the other side of the country right now. How awesome is that? And so much range here tonight on this performance of Stream Stage Live. We have this indie, like emo punk band of Pretzel Day. And then, of course, we had Proper Wednesday calling in, doing some amazing classic covers there. And then, of course, now we have classically trained violinist. I mean, amazing. When did you get introduced to violin? How long have you been kind of perfecting your craft?
Well, I've been playing since I was 6. We'll leave it at that.
There we go. Okay. leave the rest of the math up to us. Okay. Amazing. Well, Embriani, that was such an amazing performance. Of course, now I want to introduce you to Pretzel Day, who we have here in the studio tonight. They're doing a little tune-up action here. We're switching out some guitars here because, again, the fun just never ends here at Stream Stage Live. So, okay, do we have anything we want to say to Embriani here on the other line? Pretzel Day?
I have to say that was absolutely phenomenal. Like, we were watching you as well during sound check, like, you know, testing out everything from your end, and we were just blown away immediately when the sound of your violin came through the speakers. It blew me away. So it was quite magnificent.
Yeah, I heard someone say out there that it was like you talk through the violin, and I hear that.
No, absolutely. I think the violin is such a hard instrument to translate like that, you know, so the fact that you're able to, in fact, do that, in fact, talk through the instrument, man, so amazing, so amazing. Let's take it to the control room. Matt Morgan, what do we have cooking?
Thank you, Embriani, for joining us once again. Beautiful as ever. I just obviously wanted to say that. It's hard to feel, it's easier to feel what you can bring if you're in a live room with a violin, but somehow you're able to still bring that across over virtual airwaves. And I just wondered if you could tell us the difference of how you might prepare for a virtual show over the internet compared to one maybe in a concert hall or live.
Well, preparation is the same. You just keep practicing. The only online thing, you have to connect all your devices. But then I still feel the energy from your room. Thank you very much for being such a great audience. And I'm sure audience behind the screens are also very appreciative.
Absolutely. It's always nice to have, you know, a wider spectrum here on our show. We have a lot of different artists with a lot of different styles, and they combine a lot of different genres. And, you know, I really love that you bring the element that you bring to our show. And, you know, we've had you on this show once before. Great sounds then, great sounds now. And it's always enlightening for us to see the things that you bring forth. And, you know, I wanted to ask you a little bit about your instrument, if I could. The violin that you play, is this like, you know, what can you tell me about your instrument itself, the one that you play? Is this the same violin you always play, or are you playing different instruments other than violin, or how does this work?
Well, I have a few violins, and the one that I picked today, it's a 150-year-old German instrument by Henry Cross. I decided that that adventurous Venetian song sounds really good on it. So I also play piano.
That would be pretty amazing to hear you play piano at some point on Stream Stage Live. I hope we get the opportunity to hear that. But, I mean, we love hearing you on the violin. I've got some people in chat right now saying she played beautifully. Violin, Cat PCRD says, violin is so hard to master. Props to that amazing woman. I think we all agree on that. So we do this.
Amazing woman.
We do this segment so we can connect artists that are right here in Tampa Bay, Florida, all the way across the world, across the country. And I want to say that this is why we do it. Just like Brian kind of touched on, we love the range that we get in here. The artists, the spectrum of all the different artists that we get. And I'm just really personally very thankful that a moment like this can happen where we can bring such a variety together. So thank you for bringing what you've brought to that equation, Imperiani.
Thank you so much, and happy anniversary. I didn't realize it's episode number 100. That's a milestone. Thank you for having me.
Oh, absolutely. The pleasure is ours, of course. And you said that's a 150-year-old instrument that you just mentioned that you're playing, that particular violin? Is that what you said? I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. And did you say that that's an older violin that you're playing?
Well, yes, I have few violins. This is the oldest, 150-year-old.
That is amazing. That's such an amazing instrument. Could you hold that closer to the camera so we could get a look at that? Wow, look at that. Look at that.
Wow.
What a beautiful instrument. Absolutely.
Yes.
And Imperiani, your family, are they're from the Ukraine, is that correct? You have family in the Ukraine?
Yes, and actually next week they are coming over.
They're coming home? Oh, that's great to hear. We're so glad to hear it. And everybody's safe and sound in your family? We wanted to ask you about that.
Yes, so far, thank God. Yes. It's been dark times, but we survived.
You know, and that's so great. You know, that's one of the things that music is all about, right? It's like pushing through those times of uncertainty and everything like that. And I can feel that through the way that you translate through the sound of your violin there. It's like you hear every emotion in violin. You can't mask emotions in the violin. So I just loved it. It translates so well through your craft and through your art. Now, I like to do a little segment here, as we do every week on Stream Stage for the past 100 weeks now. Do you guys have any questions for each other? Pretzel Day, did you have anything for Imperiani? Imperiani, did you have anything for Pretzel Day? Any questions?
I don't have any questions. It just left me kind of speechless. Like, that shit was pretty. Like, it was just pretty.
Oh, what was your inspiration to start?
My teacher. I had a great first teacher.
Okay, all right.
So he was my inspiration, yes. And as you see on my background, I'm also teaching. So I try to carry on that legacy.
That's exactly it, yeah. Carrying on the legacy. I love it.
All it takes is having one good teacher. You only need one good teacher, one good mentor in your life. That is the reason that you keep on going. I've had those many times. I'm sure we all have had that one mentor that's made us want to continue our craft. Now, Empriani, what's in your future musically, okay? We just heard you do an amazing piece with such an amazing instrument, translated so well. What's next for you? Are we doing any shows? Are we maybe performing any more classical pieces, maybe a classical album? What do we have next for you?
I've been working lately a lot as a studio musician for different projects that I cannot name yet. I do have some performances coming up, and Christmas, of course, that is already booked. Some Thanksgiving week. Been busy, cannot complain. I wish I had more time to practice and add more repertoire, and that's my goal.
Empiriani, I just want to say thank you again for performing for us. What a perfect performance for the 100th episode. Thank you so
Absolutely.
Much. Let's hear it again.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Woo!
Woo! Absolutely.
Thank you so much.